Subdural hematoma. A subdural hematoma is a collection of blood in the subdural space between the dura mater and the arachnoid. Subdural hematoma is more common in older patients, because cerebral atrophy stretches the cortical veins that bridging the subdural space, rendering them more susceptible to a laceration from shearing injury or spontaneous rupture. Trauma is the most common cause, and in the acute stage after a head injury, focal neurologic deficits are often conspicuous. The severity of injury needed to produce a subdural hematoma becomes less with advancing age. In perhaps 25% of cases, no history of trauma is present. The most common clinical features are headache and altered consciousness, but symptoms and signs may be absent, nonspecific, or non-localizing, especially with chronic subdural hematomas that appear weeks, months, or years after injury. The classic history of waxing and waning signs and symptoms occurs too infrequently to be relied on for diagnosis. Hemiparesis, when present, is contralateral to the lesion in approximately 70% of cases. Pupillary dilation, when present, is ipsilateral in approximately 90% of cases. The frequency of bilateral hematomas may make clinical localization difficult, as coexisting cerebral contusion may occur. Diagnosis is by CT scan or MRI. Treatment of subdural hematoma causing coma is by surgical evacuation. If you find this video helpful, please hit the subscribe and bell buttons. And don't forget to like and share this video. Thanks.